India and the US should engage in a much bigger way, and New Delhi is ready and willing to expand the economic partnership with America, Commerce and Industry Minister Piyush Goyal said on Wednesday. He also called for setting an ambitious bilateral trade target of $1 trillion in the next 10 years, addressing the fourth annual leadership summit of the US-India Strategic Partnership Forum. Goyal said, though a lot of efforts had gone into negotiating a trade agreement between the two countries during the previous US administration, unfortunately, it did not work out. The minister said India is negotiating an early harvest agreement with Australia, so now it is left to the US and India to engage in a much bigger way. I would urge all of you to also impress upon your administration that India is ready and willing to expand our economic partnership in the spirit of reciprocity and equality. While the bilateral trade in goods and services has seen significant growth in the last 10 years, I do believe that the potential has not even been started, he added.